Welcome to PC Mac. Today we are talking about how we can secure our data on our Open Media Vault NAS server. So let's get started. So first of all, let's open the wireless network watcher to check the IP address of the Raspberry Pi. As you can see, the IP address is 1.80. Let me open my browser. So we are on the login screen now, and let me log in. So I already installed the antivirus in my system, but I'll show you. You just need to go into plugin and then type antivirus, and you will found this entry in the plugin, that is Open Media Vault Calm AV plugin. You just need to check and install it. So once the antivirus is installed in your machine, you will see this entry right here. Then you need to enable it. Once you enable it, you will have all these options right here. As you can see, log file clean. If you want to clean your all the log files, you can just select this option and it will perform a deeper analysis and execute files, and it enable your PDF file, ELF file. It will scan all the archives as well. And if you want to scan your broken executables, it will all, you can check this option, and here are all the other options as well. And the main thing is this quarantine folder. You can select a folder from your pre-configured folder where you can save the list of quarantine items. So I select this documents and click on save. That's it from here, and then click on apply to apply the changes. Once it's done, what we need to do is we need to go from top right corner and we need to select jobs. The major work of this antivirus is to schedule this scan. It's not support the real-time scanning. We can schedule our jobs, like I'll add a job here. So it will ask you which shared folder you want to scan. So I'll select YouTube, and then it will ask the minutes, every n minutes. If you want the scan to be completed, and you can just select, like my office start in the morning at 9 a.m. so I just select something in every 24 hours, 23, and we can just select the first day of every month, and we can just select January, and we can also select the week as well. And if you want to move the infected file to quarantine, you can just select this option, so you can easily check them, which file is deleted and which not. If you want to schedule a multi-scan, you can select this option, and once you select and save it, let me just show you. So this entry is right here. You can easily edit it as well. So the entry is saved now. You can anytime edit this entry like this. You can just select the options like this and save it. So it will scan the folder and save your data, secure it, because when you create a network attached storage, all the people in your house sharing the same network and same centralized data, and they will save the data, they will retrieve the data from that particular folder or a drive, so it might be infect those files. So it's better to use an antivirus. So you don't need to scan the drive by placing it to another computer and scan it through that. So that's it from my end. Please subscribe to my channel. Have a nice day. Bye bye. Take care. And thank you for watching my video.